This is page 38, Driving in the G Clef. Just like the 10-second song on our last song, we are going to use the notes C and G in the treble clef only. You know, when we use treble clef, it's right hand only. We want the notes middle C and G with your pinky. So we have C and then D, E, F, G. This song starts by playing C and G together. When you see two notes stacked on each other like that, you play them together like this. Here is Driving in the G Clef. One, two, ready.